official.
Yo, what's good, everybody? It's Caldy, and today, guys, we're about to play our first game of the prelude, but I was testing out some jump shots, man, and Lonzo Ball's jump shot is fucking wet this year. I thought it was gonna be so goddamn trash, but you guys can see in this video, they actually made it super quick. It's actually faster than Stephen Curry's release, which is, like, insane to think about, but you guys can see this side-by-side comparison right here. Let me know what you guys think. Do you guys think they did a good job mo-capping his shot? I think they did a good job. I honestly think it should be slower, though. Like, not even kidding, this shit is cash as fuck, but Curry's is literally slower than this dude, and he has one of the quickest shots, and Lonzo Ball takes like 10 seconds to fucking wind up. This is actually Stephen Curry's jumper right here. You guys can see it's a little bit slower, man. I'm not just saying this because I'm a Dub Nation supporter. It's kind of bullshit. One shot that I think they actually got spot on is Karl Anthony Towns. You guys can see in the game, it's actually worse in the game than last year, but it looks exactly like his shot in real life. And then Carmelo Anthony, you guys already know, bro. Every single year, shit is so cash. Green lights all fucking day. But yeah, it was tough to decide between Melo and Lonzo Ball, but we had to go with the big baller brand, Lonzo Ball, baby.
Big Baller's Chicken. Big Baller's Barbecue.
All right, guys, so we are about to head into our very first game of NBA 2K18, and I am fucking excited, man. This shit's about to be crazy. I'm excited to see what the changes are, but hopefully I don't suck too bad. Keep in mind my guy is like 50 overall, but let's get it.
Holy shit.
Muscle milk. HGH. Protein. Power bar.
Oh my God, please no. Oh, please no. Oh, the cringe is real. The cringe is fucking real. All right, here we go, baby. I'm a dribble god. I'm a fucking dribble god already. Too easy. Step back. Quick little step back. Lonzo Ball. It's cash. What did I tell you guys, man? Lonzo Ball's jumper is fucking money.
From the words of Zeus. Jesus, everybody said he's gonna be a Laker.
All right, I'm doing my best to get the feel of the game. It's kind of hard right now. The defense is fucking real, and I'm a 50 overall. Another step back, fuck it. All right, fuck me. Damn. I dare you to go up. I dare you to go up. Get that shit out! Oh my God, that sound effect just gave me a raging boner.
Mr. Bergen, do you have a massive erection?
Really? I'm sorry, it's the pleat.
Spin move. Spin move. Easy. Get me inside. Too easy. Oh, I'm a beast. I'm a beast. What the fuck? We need to get a fucking huge ass dunk right here. Bang time. Oh, fuck. I'm not even sure if my guy can actually dunk, but yo, wide open. Wide open real quick. Green light. Just kidding. Not a green light, but money. All right, guys. I've been trying to figure out the dribbling. The crossovers just feel so fucking slow. I think it's just because my player is super low overrated. I'm going to test out Curry a little bit later on, but quick pull up jumper. Money. I dare to take that in, white boy. I dare to take that in, white boy. Fuck no. We got the. I told you guys, making my dude 6'5 would actually do something. And I still fucking miss layups. Jesus Christ. Yo, I wish I could upgrade my guy. God damn it. All right, I can't get past my guy, so we're just gonna keep pulling for screens. Pull up, easy. You know what? Yep. Yep, try to do that. Easy assist. Let's go. Another screen real quick. That's probably what I'm gonna do in my team all year is just call for fucking pick and rolls. Lonzo Ball with the money jumper. Let's go, man. All right, we're going to try to get a lob real quick. Go to the basket. Yo, come on. Yo, what? What the fuck is this
Holy
shit?
Shit.
And this pasty white boy can throw down. Are you fucking serious, dog?
Yo, dog.
We're going to get a lob right here. We're going to get a lob right here. Throw that shit down, baby. Come on, man. 14-6. Easy. Fuck no. Fuck no. 6'5", man. I'm telling you guys, you got to make your dude tall. You got to get that wingspan up, dog. Yo, my guy cannot score inside, bro. Jesus Christ. Hit him with the sauce. Hit him with the sauce. That step back is fucking cash. Let's go, man. I'm using Lonzo Ball's jumper on the park this year. I don't give a shit. Give me that shit right back. We're going coast to coast. We're going coast to coast. Bang time. Oh my God, bro. That was the whitest layup I've ever seen. Fuck no. Dude, this guy is getting lucky as shit, bro. This dude really thinks he's the shit. This guy really thinks he can show me up out here. Take that all the way. That's game. Get off my court, pussy. Let's go, man. First game, first W, 2K18. I'm getting used to the controls a little bit. It's still a little bit confusing to me, but for the most part, I'm starting to get the game down a little bit. I know for a fact if my player was better, I would definitely be able to dribble better. So I know we're going to test out Curry later on in a 5v5. So you guys check out that video later.
We killed it.
Oh, yeah, you killed it.
God, my face can't look so shitty.
You need to learn to eat what you kill. You guys got to make a little moolah at this at some point, right? And when you're ready for that, you call me. You, sir. Moves.
This guy's a fucking scam artist.
Hey, man, don't forget my boy DJ. He need a car. He got
don't forget about me, dog.
Of course, you play hard, you get a car. Call me. Don't lose that. All right. Best players on the court! Right over here. You guys, amazing.
All right, man, peace.
Very, very.
Yeah, I see him at these events from time to time. He always looking for new clients.
Oh, so you were trolling me with that intro then, huh?
Yeah, now you catching on. But you better get ready to impress. Almost time for that last game before the showdown.
All right, here we go, guys. I think this is game two. We'll see if we can go 2-0. Get in there. Bang time. Bang time. Yo, layups are fucking broken. And step back. Bust his ass. Bust it right in his ass. Okay. Get it. Get it. What the fuck are you doing? You look like a fucking gymnast. Step back, signature move, bust it, okay, broken. What the fuck? Oh yeah, controller died, fucking controller died, god damn it. Controller keeps dying.
What the fuck is going on?
Oh shit!
Oh, I'm saucing, step back, my go-to move, green light! Finally, we get a goddamn green light, man. That step back move, I need to find some other moves, but that shit's OP. Alright guys, I'm starting to get a hang of the dribbling. Starting to get a hang. Yeah, you know. Alright, my drill moves are kind of ass, I'm not gonna lie. But we get another green light. I'm balling, shot calling, 20 inch rims, Impala.
I want to die.
Yo, how is this dude throwing this shit down like that, man? Why can't I dunk? I should have made a fucking slasher. Go up for the lob. Get in there. Easy. Alright, guys, I'm gonna start passing, bro. We cannot lose to the computer. That would be so fucking embarrassing. Dude, oh my fucking god, bro. This guy, and he's fucking shushing the crowd. This guy really thinks he's hot shit. Think you're hot shit, dude? Think you're hot fucking shit? Yeah, that's hot shit right there. Alright, well, fuck me. Hezzy pull up Jimbo. Hezzy pull up Jimbo. Yep, mapped it out, planned it out. Fuck no. Yo, this game is rigged, bro. Fucking number 10 is making everything.
Team 10, bitch!
Give me that screen. Number 10, you're fucking dead. Number 10, you're fucking dead. Let's go, man. Comeback season. All right, guys. We're down 5 points. I don't know what the fuck to do. Can we get a dunk real quick? All right. White boy layup will do. White boy layup will do. Yo, this guy's on my fucking ass, man. Jesus Christ. Lay up a little bit, number 10. You fucking tryhard son of a bitch. Jesus Christ. This guy's got Zach LaVine dunks on fucking Hall of Fame. Spin move. Oh, that was saucy. Oh, that was saucy. Sit down, number 10, fucking bum-ass trash can. We cannot let them score. We cannot let them score. Holy shit. Come on. It's comeback time all the way. Yo, you gotta be fucking sick. What the fuck was that? Lock up. Lock the fuck up. Oh, God. Get the rebound. Get the fucking... Oh, my God. I just lost to the goddamn computer. I actually just... Dude, that's so embarrassing. Fucking embarrassing.
We're just about ready to announce the players in the showdown game on the Legend Court.
Think we get to play one more game.
I think you're gonna get picked up.
Aw, man.
Yeah, you a ballin', man.
Hey, appreciate you, bro.
Yep, no doubt.
Hell yeah, dude. Hell
okay,
fucking
players,
yeah.
We've got some serious action.
Keep in mind, guys, that I was using like a 55 overall. Not to make excuses, but yeah, I was using a fucking low overrated player.
We have selected the best of the best for our final showdown game up on the Legend Court.
One more game,
you
boys.
You wouldn't be here today if you weren't already a legit baller.
Jesus Christ, my guy's ugly.
10. That's right, 10 for the showdown game. So listen up. In no particular order, this year's participants are Hot Sizzles, Studly Bob.
Studly Bob?
Ankle bracelet. Above the rim. Deep. Three. Itty bitty.
What the fuck kind of nickname is itty bitty?
Let's get money.
Jamal. Concepcion. And DJ.
Let's fucking go. Let's go.
Everyone give it up for these ballers. Nice job, guys.
We're going all the fucking way.
Before we get this final game at the Proving Ground underway, let's thank the Jordan brand for putting on such a great event.
Ronnie, really? Ronnie had to add that into the game, dude. Fucking sellout, bro.
Now I ask you, Are y'all ready to see the best of the best go at it? Oh, come on now. You can do better than that. I can't hear you. I said, are y'all ready to see the best of the best go at it? Right on. That's more like it. Now let's all head up to the Legend Court for this year's Throwdown Showdown. Boom!
Shit, boys. It's about to go down.
You gonna make it. Never a doubt.
All right, guys, so smash the like button if you guys want to see the last game, the Legend Showdown or whatever it's called. I'm about to play that shit. I'm going to make it a different video, though. And shit, look, it's about to go down, dog. I hope you guys did enjoy this, though. Leave a thumbs up if you guys did. Subscribe if you guys are new. And I'm out, everybody. Peace.
Bottles on me, long as someone drink it. Never drop the ball, fuck it, y'all thinking. Making sure the young money ship is never sinking. About to set it off in this bitch, Jada Pinkett. I shouldn't have drove, tell me how I'm getting home. You too fine to be laying down in bed alone. I could teach you how to speak my language, Rosetta Stone. I swear this life is like the sweetest thing I've ever known.